confirmed their hunt. And now Amy's dream of a pool could add another point of contention.
In our relationship, I'm the spender and Jason's more frugal. We have an amount in mind that we would like to spend on rent, but if we need to go a little bit over that to get the pool that I want, then I'm willing to do that.
A nicer house is fun to have, but we're living off of our savings, so I don't want to come here and realize that things are more expensive than we expected.
As we're driving, have you guys noticed all the different restaurants in this area?
Yeah.
So we've passed